Hello, Mrs. Ong here, and I just want to pop in to say hey. There's a whole bunch of stuff I wanted to talk about. It's so late, I'll probably just do it another day. But, just want to comment, the show's not looping. Hold on just a minute. Yeah, I just want to show you my, lipstick look real quick. I wasn't sure what I wanted to do, like, makeup. Then I didn't feel like doing that. But, one is a lipstick, the other is a lip gloss. I showed the lip gloss, the other day from my shop, Miss A Haul. Both of these are from shop, Miss A. This is the lipstick. It's like a dark blue look. I don't know if you can see that. And it looks like this. That's one of them. I hope you guys see this thing, because sometimes it's like here. It's hard to show. I'm going to figure out the right angles. So, this is so the light won't be too much of it. So, hope you guys see it. See there? That little light glare. I'm going to do it like this, I guess. It's less glare. And I put this lip gloss over it. This is like a glittery lip gloss. Again, from Shop Miss Anna. And it's in Mermaid. It comes out clear. If you put it on the lips alone, it comes out like a clear, slightly glittery look. So, I decided to just, put it on top of this lipstick to see what type of look I get. Because this lipstick here is very matte. It's going on 24-hour wear, hard to get off, so it's very matte, but when I put lip gloss over it, let's do it. I come out with it. It's more of a moisturizer, look. I think it's okay so far, like I said. This is something I probably wear, like, for New Year's or something. Or special occasions, like birthdays and things like that. Yeah. I put a little bit of blue hairspray on my hair. And high intensity. I didn't think it was going to come out this dark. I thought it was going to be very light. Like a vibrant light blue. But I like it though. I don't see it. See the blue streak on this one. I got this on eBay. It smells good though. I don't know if this color I thought was going to be light like this, but. Like, the pink is very pigmented. I've seen you in the pink Hawaii look. I use the same hairspray, but in pink. And it came out really light. Once it, like, dries up, the more it dries up, the lighter it gets. So, yeah. As far as my face, all I did was, like, a gel brow and mascara. No makeup, so. I was actually in the middle of watching a live, live stream. So, I guess I'll see you guys later. Enjoy your holidays and have a happy new year just in case I don't pop in again. Later. Yeah.
Wendy, yeah, these, they are gone.
It's young, but
let's go.
You're chilling with a giant man.
Wendy, yeah, these,
let's go. Gone.